So there I am on the lookout when out of nowhere, these high beams light up my rear view. And then it hits me. I'm illegally parked.
Another parking ticket?
Better, the boot.
Big metal tire clamp, impossible to remove.
Bingo! So the local police do their thing, and I let them get all the way down the block. That's when I kick off my new shiny shoe, and bang!
New York's finest soil themselves.
You know me, RC. Mess with Cliff Jumper.
And you get the horns.
Not sure how that complies with Autobot rule number one. Keep a low profile.
What can I say? Patrolling for Energon out here in Dullsville gets lonesome. Almost makes me miss the Decepticons.
Like Jasper, Nevada's a party?
We're alone wherever we travel on this rock cliff.
I'm getting a signal.
Need backup?
Do I ever need backup? I just found a whole lot of Energon. Decepticons. RC, about that backup. Fair warning, boys. I'll put a few dings in ya.
Optimus, the cons are back. Cliff might be neck deep in scrap.
Understood. Ratchet, do you have Cliff Jumper's coordinates?
I'm locked on his signal, Optimus. But our team is scattered across time zones.
RC, Bulkhead, Bumblebee, rendezvous back at base and prepare to ground bridge.
The horns? You got it.
Energon, it's worthless to me now.
Scream. It's been a while. So, where's your master?
Never mind him. I am my own master. Any more questions? Clean that up.
An untapped Energon deposit. What's left of it?
The first Decepticon activity in 3 years.
That we know of. If they're scouting for Energon, they may be preparing for his return.
No.
Ratchet, can you track his position?
No. Cliff Jumper's life signal just went offline.
Soundwave, what is it?
Like Jasper, Nevada's a party? We're alone wherever we travel on this rock cliff.
The one called RC. Why slay just one Autobot when we still have the advantage of surprise?
We must not allow our anger over the loss of Cliffjumper to impair our judgment. As of today, only we five Autobots remain on this Earth. We owe it to ourselves, to the memory of Cybertron, to any Autobots in any galaxy seeking safe harbor, to humankind. And we owe it to the memory of our fallen comrade to survive. RC.
If Cliff's gone, standing around here sulking won't bring him back. So unless anyone minds, I think I'll get back to protecting humankind.
Optimus, helping humans will only result in more tragedy.
Your opinion is noted.
Welcome to KO Drive-In, where every patty's a knockout. May I take your order?
Two super combos, extra fries.
Okay, dos numero twos. Anything else?
Yeah, some advice. How do I get an awesome job like yours?
So that's two we're not as funny as we think we are combos with a side of bite me.
What'd you say?
$5.59, sir, at the window. Hey! I have to pay for that!
Twins. Take five, Sadie.
Hey, Mom. I just got off. No, I'm not going to the dance. Experience suggests I should never cut a rug. Unless I'm installing carpet. Be careful. Seriously? This is Jasper. I love you. Yeah, I love you too, Mom. I gotta run. Hello, beautiful. Where have you been all my life? Nice. It may take a few KO paychecks, but I am gonna own a ride like you someday.
Are you talking to your motorcycle?
My motorcycle? No. I mean, yes, it's mine, but no, I'm not talking to... Well, to you, I am. How's things, Sierra? Take you for a spin sometime?
Come on, smooth operator. Wrap it up.
You know my name?
We're in homeroom together. I'm Jack. Jack Darby?
Scrap. Do not let go!
Who said that?!
Commander Starscream, target sighted, accompanied by a human youth.
Destroy them both!
What are you?
I don't exist. Tell anyone about me, and I will hunt you down.
Scrap!
Hi, Mama. Racing. Right up the street. Okay, just 5 more minutes?
You have no idea.
This ends here, Cons.
What are they?
Talking cars that turn into robots. Or the other way around.
Yeah! This is for Cliff!
Problem. Really?
Leave him alone!
Please?
Bad call.
See?
No idea, and I'm not sure I want to find out.
Who's ready to rumble?
What took you?
Traffic.
And the Cons would have been scrap metal if I hadn't been distracted by the human.
Human?
two boys.
I guess the second one caught us in action. I don't know. Was a little busy at the time.
If the Decepticons are targeting us, anyone perceived as our ally will be at grave risk.
Raph, hey. Look, let's just keep this between us and forget anything ever happened, okay?
Jack!
Oh, not again! It wants us to get in.
No, just me.
How do you know that?
It said so.
What?
Yours is over there.
Look, I really don't think that...
How's it going?
Raph? Wait! Stop!
Coolest bike ever.
Host parents? Ignore.
Relax. I just want to talk to you.
Don't you mean you and your new friend?
Kid, there's a lot you don't understand.
No, I get it. The first rule of Robot Fight Club is you don't talk about Robot Fight Club. What you need to understand is that I don't want a bunch of crazy talking vehicles following me around trying to get me killed.
Look, Jack, is it? Your personal safety is exactly why Optimus Prime has requested your presence.
Wait, Optimus who?
You may be in danger because you are one of the few, one of the only who have ever seen us.
Dude, what are you waiting for? Go with!
Scrap.
And why exactly are we taking her?
Rules.
I thought there were two.
Haven't you heard? Humans multiply.
I'm Raph.
I'm Miko. Who are you?
Bulkhead.
Are you a car? I bet you're a truck. A monster truck. Do you like heavy metal? How much do you weigh? Ever use a wrecking ball for a punching bag?
So if you guys are robots, who made you?
Please.
We are autonomous robotic organisms from the planet Cybertron, also known as Autobots.
Why are you here?
To protect your planet from the Decepticons.
The Jokers who tried to bump us off last night?
Okay, why are they here?
A fair question, Jack. In part, they are here because our planet is uninhabitable. Ravaged by centuries of civil war.
Why were you fighting a war?
Foremost, over control of our world supply of Energon, the fuel and lifeblood of all Autobots and Decepticons alike. The combat was fierce and endured for centuries. In the beginning, I fought alongside one whom I considered a brother. But in war, ideals can be corrupted. And it was thus that Megatron lost his way.
Is there gonna be a quiz?
So what does Megatron, or any of this, have to do with us?
Megatron has not been seen nor heard from in some time. But if his return is imminent, as I fear. It could be catastrophic.
Those transmissions are emanating from deep space. I would hate to waste the energon. Unless you are absolutely certain. Then lock on transmission coordinates and activate the space bridge.
Turned.